So there's all kind of ways to get over shyness. But in a roundabout way, what I'm saying is that you can't be shy selling real estate. You can't be shy in sales. You have to find some way or another to overcome it. And the way I overcame it was by practicing before the listing appointment, in the mornings, at night. I would just repeat things over and over and over again.